Hey. An elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Shit! Okay, Marianne, just take a deep breath and... let go. There. A fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. An out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. She go. What is that? Okay, not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. Looks like the only way. Great. What was that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Is that skin? Disturbingly satisfying. This could be useful. The light of a memory strong enough to defy this place.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
The care in her voice. Clearly, he was more to her than just another patient. manager, huh?
Marianne!
Oh, Sadness. We gotta stop meeting like this.
I told you to follow me!
Take it easy, Sad. This place is huge. It's easy to get lost.
Just stick with me.
Okay. I'll stick like a tick.
You're funny.
This Thomas Rekovich.
What?
All right. Listen, hon. You said you remembered someone named Thomas. Was it Thomas Rekovich? Was he the manager here?
I guess.
You think he stuck around?
I'm not sure. There was an old man here, very recently, I think. Oh.
And you think it was Thomas?
Oh, I don't know. Old men all look the same, all wrinkly and old. Blah.
Hey, that's not very nice. Well, if he's still around, I've got an infestation to report.
Marianne! I feel... Oh, I don't think we should be here.
It's okay, Sadness. Look, there's no one... here. Sadness? It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye. Locked. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. What the hell happened here? Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. It still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before.
No. Don't do it. I can't. We must. Wait. I can feel something's wrong. It's coming. What am I missing?
There! Looks like a passage. Looks like I'm in for another dive.
Oh, gotta check the wiring. I'd hate to get stuck in there.
A spirit well.
I'm so lost without you. I don't know if I can do this, but enough. Get it together.
Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Let's see if it worked. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Shit! Sadness? This isn't funny! Sadness? Keep it together, Marianne. Let's see what's in here. Nope. Doesn't work. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Hope he's not using it as a tech. Suppressing, huh? Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. That's 1. 2 more to go. This should come in handy. Okay, that's all of them. Looks like there's a tray missing. Missed my window. Now it's overexposed. Who's there? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Thank you. Don't go!
Oh, God.
Don't leave me here. Alone! Let me try you on.
Oh, God. No.
Go for it. Just stop.
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures.